We're back, back, back. I don't know what you're singing. What is that song? It's like, we're back, back, back. Na, na, na,
When you're singing that, all I'm thinking is, I'm feeling hot, hot, hot.
Oh. It's gonna bother me now. If you know the song, it's like, we're back, back, back. Okay, I don't even know the lyrics to it.
Guess who's back, 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 back again.
Okay, you can play
Currently.
your song.
Ole, ole.
This is our welcome back song. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Hey friends, we are back. I haven't filmed a video in so long, I don't even know what to say.
I'm feeling hot, hot, hot. That's your intro. You're like, hi everyone, we are back with a
Listening to music in the car video.
There you go.
So yeah, if you've seen before, we filmed a ton of these. Okay, probably like four,
I think
maybe?
four.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So if you want to go check out the other ones, we'll link it down below. You can go check it out. But we're doing yet another listening to music in the car video where we first just like share the music we've been listening to and then just jam out to other songs that we love. So I got a new speaker, so that is exciting. And yeah, the only thing is, oh, now I'm down back to one bar. Not good cell reception here, which is very ironic because we were in this exact same spot the last video, so you would think you'd be the
I
same.
know.
I'm gonna play the first song. I don't know if you'll know it or if you'll even like it. We also got some coffees or mochas.
By the way, I'm not a coffee person, so this is already like too much for me. Oh, the song.
In the middle of the night, I go walking in my sleep.
Actually, it's not too bad. I think you can add that.
Wow, first success of the day, guys. We love. Oh my god, this is actually tragic. I don't know if you can see the lighting, but like everything's blacked out. Like, I literally can't play any songs. Unless you want to connect your phone.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Don't worry, you'll know it. You'll know it. You have to know this. Aaron, how could you not know this song?
Wait, I have to listen to it.
Oh,
London Bridge.
Yeah!
Okay, I do know it then.
My London, London Bridge, when I get down, like London, London, London. Oh my god, I think I actually might know this. Wait.
It's such a groovy song.
Yeah. Yes, I do! Where'd you find
Yes!
it?
I don't even remember.
Got
Either
it.
from a movie or from Song Pop.
Oh my god, Song Pop!
Do you get deja vu?
I love this guitar bit. Why does it sound like
that?
No! Oh my god, I already hate it. I'm sorry.
So cool, cool, cool. You show me some I can't live without.
Even though the girl went through it and it makes you feel. I love this song right now.
I would die for you.
I'm gonna add it then, yeah?
Yeah, for sure. I never let you go. I never let you go.
Is this not your style? Sorry.
I have so many songs by them that I added. If you listen to this song growing up, you rock.
She even does an obvious.
Okay, so I'm gonna have you play all their songs.
Oh wait, I just saw a song I suggested. Can I play it real quick?
Yeah.
It's by the Beatles.
Oh, Strawberry Fields Forever. Okay.
Jason played it for me and I think I actually like
we
it.
We don't have it? This is actually a childhood song of mine. My dad used to play it.
Strawberry. I haven't listened to this song before Justin showed it me yet.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Strawberry Fields Forever. Okay, I already kind of feel like this is not gonna be your song. But it's so good.
Oh no, I hate it. I hate this. I'm sorry.
This was like childhood for me. Like 10-year-old Erin was listening to this, just like having the time of her life.
Yeah, we really did. This is a different song growing up.
This one would be the one I would think you would like the most, but
right,
I don't know.
Growing up, I don't.
Sounds like a train is coming.
Remember when we waved to the train like three times? Oh,
you can see it! Step out on the ledge, my friend.
I don't know if I like this song though. Okay. I know I jammed out just then, but I don't think I do. Do you know it? No! It's just like the vibe of it makes me laugh. But I do like the instrumental.
Oh my god, this is like, popular.
Yeah. This kind of sounds familiar now.
Yeah, like it was in something.
The song is so... I was going to say classic, but you know what I mean.
I don't even know if it's like an old one of his songs. Like, isn't it one of his newer songs?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But like classic in terms of like...
It feels nostalgic.
It.
Yeah.
I don't hate... Oh my god, I'm sorry. Okay. Here, I'm going to move like this.
Like, I love this like...
It sounds very nostalgic. But the music video is really funny. It's like so 2000s. The art, by the way, for this is so... I don't know why I really like it.
This got like really popular on TikTok. There's a specific part at the end that like you can play at the mm-hmm. end. Whenever Jimin's silent, I know she doesn't like it.
I do like this though.
I'm alone in outer space, not a single wait, friendly face. Oh, I love this song.
Oh, I kind of like it, but because there's no like actual chorus that's different from the rest of it, I don't kind of like it that much.
Oh my god.
It is okay.
Sorry.
Oh wait, this is a song in my thing. Can I play it?
Yeah, after.
Oh yeah, what the? I can get so carried away.
Oh, so good. Okay.
I know, I love the song.
Oh, wait, I know that song.
This one?
Yeah.
I don't know if we have it though.
Yeah, I don't know. Here, I can check. You were out of my league. This is good. You can
right?
Have
it.
Yeah.
It's an 8-minute song. Oh no, I'm playing this one.
Yeah.
This is the funniest cover art. Can they see, you think?
Kind of, yeah.
Just a big baby. Fudge! So sorry. Keep dropping her speaker. I don't think I like it. I'm sorry.
I thought you would like this because, like, the voice.
Like, I kind of like this part. Like, just the... But I don't like the voice.
Wait!
Yeah.
This is a cover.
Honey pie. Wait, where is this from then? I don't know.
No, that ooh girl sounds familiar. It sounds like electric feel. Ooh girl.
Oh yeah.
Makes me feel like an yeah.
Not bad.
Yeah. I love the Black Eyed Keys.
You almost said Black Eyed Keys.
Yeah. I dropped it now. Oh my god.
Okay. Here, 1 second. I'm gonna
just to get away from you.
Honestly, I like Ghost at it. It's like dun 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 dun. Oh, is this a song?
Yeah! Oh my god, do you know it?
I think so.
Baby, I'm howling for you.
Yes, yes. Okay, I know this song. Actually, yeah. I haven't listened to this song in forever. I'm gonna add that.
I always thought that this was a girl singing this song. Like, I did not realize that this was a guy, but like, kudos for him for getting his voice to that.
Yeah. No. I don't like it. I don't know why.
Steven.
The same people who did I Can't Go For That.
Yeah.
Love that song.
Starting all over again. It's gonna be rough.
So rough. Honestly, not that bad.
This is one of my favorite songs right now.
I don't know why. I love short songs like
yeah,
this.
Same. Yeah,
same. Look at the cover art, guys. Oh, fuck.
Sorry. We should have like a counter how many times.
You should. Finally 29. Funny
just like you were. Can you like fast forward it a bit? This part. I don't know why there's something. Oh, not this part. Wait. Okay, maybe fast forward it. This part coming up. Like the feeling of it, I don't know. It's just like driving in a car listening to this part coming up.
Oh, yeah. I like that a little bit, yeah. But like the song is so
long.
Yeah, I
know. That part
I do
so
like this
good.
Part. Yeah. Oh my god, I think I know this song. Do you know why I know this song? Probably because of Instagram. I've been watching so many food videos. Oh my god. And I wonder
if this way. Another train.
Time to wave at it.
I wonder if it's coming from. Oh yeah, it's probably that same train.
The same train. Hi, Jane. Hi.
We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it.
Always pushing up the hill,
searching for the thrill of it.
About that thing, that thing, that thing.
This song's a banger.
Oh, this is such a good song.
I'm running solo, I'm running solo, I'm running solo, I'm running solo, solo.
Baby, I'm sorry, I'm not sorry. Baby, I'm sorry, I'm not sorry.
This song is good, I haven't listened to it in a bit.
Oh, you still finished your trick?
I should you swish it.
It takes me so long to... I was gonna say to swish it.
I know.
This kind of reminds me a little bit of like the Killers.
Yeah, actually.
Oh my god! I will literally keep a count of how much.
In the middle. Oh.
That's why I didn't sing.
You're gonna get your life right. Oh my god.
Girls, they wanna have fun.
Oh, girls just wanna have fun.
You definitely know this.
Okay.
I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa.
This is it. Play.
Sounds of silence. I do know this. Wait, that kind of reminded me of Maroon 5 at first.
Oh my, this is so old.
Oh, I kind of like this.
Yeah. Oh my god, look at me introducing to Jamar. Jamar, what the fuck?
You can't say anything. Wait, that kind of actually sounds familiar.
Yeah.
But, like, it's not like a song that, like, I don't know.
No, sorry.
It's fine.
In New York, I'm treating the something you can't do.
We can pause it and we can do our outro and then go get a snack. Okay, so yeah, that pretty much sums up this video. Our battery's about to die, so we gotta cut it off. Events is kind of. Kind of diagonal because it's on my camera.
Oh my god, the lighting is so different than your camera.
Yeah, I know. Anyways, the camera just died. We knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah.
We're gonna end it off. I was gonna say something and then. Oh, I was gonna say we're gonna end this now because of the battery about to die, but you know we'll be back to do another.
You already know we're gonna be back
in the new year. But thank you as always for watching. And do you have any final last words, Steven?
It always puts this on me. I hope you had a good time.
Because you have great things to say at the end.
I have nothing to say. I hope you had a good time listening to our jams. And you know what? If you liked any of them, comment it.
Yes.
Hey, comment if you have any bangers and we'll play them.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
But we'll probably not get any comments.
That's true.
If you do, feel free to comment them. And then maybe in the next video, a year from now, we will go over them.
Honestly, we will because we don't get any comments.
Yeah, so if you comment, we will 100% see
yeah,
it.
Yeah, so there you go. But yeah, we hope you had fun and we will definitely be back to play more jams.
Yes.
So,
adios.
Bye-bye.